Krusty Krab, home of the delicious Krabby Patty and its super secret recipe.
Attention, Krusty Krab crew! All hands report immediately!
Fry Cook SpongeBob reporting, sir.
What's all the yelling about?
Today's the 25th anniversary of the first time the archenemy Plankton ever tried to steal me secret Krabby Patty formula.
Can I have the secret formula?
No!
Okay.
But he was persistent.
Pretty please?
Uh-uh. He used disguise. Super sight!
Did you hear that?
Stand by, while I take a look around.
Civil disobedience!
Into the great sea.
And I always came out on top.
Fascinating.
But thousands of failures have made him crafty. So keep your eyes open. You never know what trick he'll use to steal me secret Krabby Patty formula. Aha! Plankton! You knew I would never distrust a dollar!
That's right, Krabs. Now hand over the secret Krabby Patty formula!
Or what?
I don't know. I never thought I'd get this far.
Well then, allow me to suggest your next move.
Yeah! Curse you, Krabs!
And now for the chaser.
You just wait, Krabs! Next time I'll...
Yeah, who am I kidding? At least I can go home to a wife who understands.
So, tell me what happened.
I don't want to talk about it.
Talking will make you feel better.
Leave me alone.
That's your problem. You never let anyone in. Plankton the Rock. Plankton the Loner.
And she's off,
ladies and gentlemen. And that's why everything you try ends up like this. And like this. And more recently, like this.
I'm a failure!
It's not that bad. You just require a little help. Maybe some henchmen.
Henchmen?
Yes, what you need to do is surround yourself with muscular tough guys who will do whatever you say.
I like the sound of that.
I'll canvass all the seediest lowbrow dives in town to find my minions. And I know just how to speak their language. Felicitations, malefactors! I am endeavoring to misappropriate the formulary for the preparation of affordable comestibles! Who will join me?
Yo-ho, 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 yo-ho. So try the life of a thief, just sample the life of a brook. There isn't a boy who won't enjoy a working for Captain Hook. The world's most famous crook.
The crook, trickity, crockety, trickity, crook. The croc is after Captain.
As special offer for today, I'll tell you what I'll do. All those who sign without delay will get a free tattoo. Why, it's like money in the bank. Come on, join up and I'll be frank. Unless you do, you'll walk the plank. The choice is up to you.
The choice is up to you. Yo-ho, 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 yo-ho. You'll love the life of a thief. You'll relish the life of a crook. There's barrels of fun for everyone, and you'll get treasures by the ton. So come and sign the book. Join up with Captain Hook.
Well, Mr. Squidward, it's almost closing time, and we haven't seen eye or antenna of old Plankton for hours. Yes, sir, I think this time he's finally given up.
Attention, Krusty Krab management! This is your better speaking.
What?
I have the restaurant surrounded. Give me the secret formula or I'll destroy the Krusty Krab.
Ah, you and what army, Bug?
What army?
What army? Look around you, Krabs.
You planted grass?
Grass?
You'll never away with it, Plankton!
You're right. The pipes are much too narrow. Besides, what I really want is the Krabby Patty formula.
Well, you might as well forget it. The formula is locked away in me safe, and I'll never give you the combination.
Silence! I think you'll find we're more than capable of figuring it out for ourselves. Oh, boys!
Give it to him, Cap'n! Cleave him to the brisket!
I got you this time, Pan.
Well, well. A codfish on a hook.
I'll get you for this, Pan. If it's the last thing I do.
I say, Captain. Do you hear something?
No. No! No!
Well, Mr. Crocodile, do you like codfish?
You do?
Oh, Peter, no!
Cap'n, stay right there now, sir. I'll save you, sir.
Roll for the ship! Roll for the ship!